Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today, World War III, Iran vows to back Syria and fight U.S. foreign aggressors as Middle East rips apart. Iran has warned Tehran will stand by Syria in its fight against the USA after Donald Trump threatened a missile strike against the Assad regime as tensions soar amid fears of World War III breaking out. The top advisor to Iran's supreme leader said Tehran will support Damascus against any foreign aggression, state TV reported, in an apparent response to U.S. President Donald Trump's comments about a possible military strike on Syria. Ali Akbar Velayati told state TV during his visit to Eastern Ghouta in Syria, "We will stand by Syria's government against any foreign aggression. Iran backs Syria in its fight against America and the Zionist regime, Israel." The comments come after seven Iranian military personnel were killed in Sunday's airstrike on a Syrian air base, Iranian media reported. Iran has blamed its archenemy Israel for carrying out the attack on Taiz or T-4, near Homs. Israel has neither confirmed nor denied launching the attack. Tensions have soared in the Middle East after a suspected chemical attack in Douma, Syria on Saturday. U.S. President Donald Trump warned Russia missiles are coming and the Kremlin responded by vowing to blow up U.S. ships. A morning of increasingly hostile announcements on both sides created an atmosphere of deadly Cold War standoff not seen since the 1962 Cuban Missile Crisis. Mr. Trump's comments raised fears of direct conflict over Syria for the first time between the two world powers backing opposing sides in the country's protracted civil war, which has aggravated instability across the Middle East. On Twitter, the U.S. president said, "Russia vows to shoot down any and all missiles fired at Syria. Get ready, Russia, because they will be coming, nice and new and smart. You shouldn't be partners with a gas-killing animal who kills his people and enjoys it." In response, Russia's foreign ministry said in a Facebook post that smart missiles should fly towards terrorists, not towards the lawful government. Russian Foreign Ministry spokeswoman Maria Zakharova said any U.S. missiles could be an attempt to destroy evidence of the reported gas attack in the Syrian town of Douma, for which Damascus and Moscow have denied any responsibility. Dozens of Douma inhabitants died and hundreds were injured in the attack, according to the World Health Organization, WHO. And the Middle East is poised for war after Saudi Arabia intercepted a missile as three explosions rocked the capital. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.